If you could go back in time and change something, what would you change? Hey Alexa, stop the music. I think we should stop for today. I'll get more water from 2010 tomorrow.
Sounds good.
Hey Eva, what's the latest update?
Cities like Jaipur, Chennai, Pune and Kolkata have officially run out of water and joined the ever-increasing list. 130 people lost their lives in a stampede in Mumbai near Churchgate as thousands gathered to collect water from a government tanker. The government has once again declined to increase the water supply for civilians, despite many protests from activists. Award-winning scientist Narayan Kumar, who declared Project 2035 in 2027, stated that everyone should solely focus on surviving till 2035, has given hope to the country by reporting a breakthrough in the project.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love
If you could go back in time and change something, what would you change? If only you could go back in time.